Let's welcome Judy Arnold to the Philly Pressbox Radio Roundtable. Judy, welcome.
Thank you so much. It's great to be with you guys.
Hey, Judy, this is Chet. And as I said last week on the show when we started promoting this show, for me, back in the late 60s and early 70s, Sunday nights at 8 o'clock was appointment television for me. Channel 48, the roller derby, the Eastern Warriors, Philadelphia Warriors.
I can't tell you how many people over the years that I've spoken to said that was a family time for my family. We didn't sit down and do anything together, but we'd sit and watch roller games together. And it brought our family together. Or I came with my grandma, and my grandma loved you. And, you know, I just hear all that stuff of how families were together watching roller games. So that's really pretty neat for me.
Sure. Judy, in 1972, thereabouts, the Kansas City Bomber movie came out starring Raquel Welch, and you had the opportunity to be the double for Raquel in that movie.
Yeah, I couldn't believe that I was chosen to cape for Raquel Welch. You know, if you're old enough, you know Raquel Welch was a very beautiful sex goddess, I guess you'd call her. But she was a beautiful lady, and I thought, how am I going to do that? But anyway, yes, I had the privilege. I went out to where we were filming, and I had to wear a wig, and I've never had long hair, so that was really hard for me. I had to learn how to skate with long hair where you can't see anything, and I had to keep the hair in my face, so, you know, people would think it was Raquel and not me, but that was a great opportunity for me.
Hey, Judy, yeah. We normally do a segment here that we call Fast Five, where basically Chet asks our guests five simple questions, gets five simple answers. But tonight, we're going to change the name of this segment just this one time for you and call it 2-Minute Jam. Are you up for that?
Yeah, okay, sure.
Let's do it, Judy. We have 2 minutes. So, number one,
okay.
Other than yourself, who was the best female skater in your era?
Shirley Hardman. And many people don't know her. Texas Outlaws. Yeah.
Okay. Number two, who was the fastest skater back then, male or female?
Boy. Oh, Mike Gammon.
Oh, okay. Yep. He was a warrior. What was the most memorable match race that you were involved in?
Ronnie Raines.
You had a match race against Ronnie Raines?
I did.
The Psycho?
Psycho. Yes, we did have a race. I think I won, but I'm not sure.
You probably did.
Far back.
Hey, did you get hurt a lot? I think I remember you breaking an ankle once. Did you get hurt a lot in roller derby?
No, I did not, believe it or not. I would have bruises and things that ached, but nothing major until I broke my ankle in 7 places, and that was at the Spectrum in Philadelphia.
I remember that.
I had to have surgery that night. Pretty rough.
Other than roller derby, do you have a second favorite sport?
Hey, there's a new game out for older, I don't know if it's just older people, and it's not necessarily a sport, but it's called pickleball. I don't know if you guys have heard of it.
I'm not familiar with that one.
Yeah, it's not, I don't think you'd call it a sport, but it's something that I can get involved in, and I'm still active and love to be active. But I watch most of the sports that are on TV near the end, when it's the World Series, the Super Bowl, you know, the basketball thing, I watch that. I like all sports.
Finally, Judy, as an evangelist, you travel a lot. Do you have a favorite place to visit?
I don't know that I necessarily have one favorite spot, but I've been in Jersey a lot. I don't have a lot of contacts in Philadelphia, so if anybody's listening and says, "Well, Judy, we'd love you to come to our church," get in touch with me. Go online, Judy Arnold, just Google me or whatever you do, and let me know.
I'm sure you'll have some new fans after tonight, Judy. And thank you for playing Fast Five, or as we call it tonight, Jam Time with Judy Arnold. Thanks a lot, Judy.
Oh, thanks, you guys.